station. I rode my pony on the reservation in the Oklahoma hills where I was born. Away down yonder in the Indian Nation, the cowboy's life was my occupation in the Oklahoma hills where I was born.